Alright guys, welcome to another wonderful episode of Man Things. So I've recently been seeing a lot of mystery boxes on the internet. I like that because I like surprises and I wanted to see what I get. So there's a lot of $100 boxes, $500 boxes, I even sent a $10 box. Way out of my budget. So I went with the $10 box mystery. So let's see what's inside. Interchangeable bezel set. Get it close up. Alright. Oh, and it said it was worth up to $50. I still did not have no clue what was in it. So, I don't know how much it's pretty heavy to us. I think so. It's something to buy. Take this out. This is the paperwork to it. Watch with the 5-year warranty. Wow, I didn't even get that when I bought my guest watch. So I had 2-year warranty. The price tag says $14,999. I'm gonna have to look that up. Definitely one I never heard. It's exclusive, brand. It's exclusive, exclusive. I don't know if it's worth $50. I guess it all depends on where you're from, what country you're in. Oh yeah, that's it. Catch the bag. Let's see what else we got. Huh, got a spinner. Guess the spinner craze. Kind of data. It's pretty heavy one too. Nice silver. That's gonna go to the kids.
To
today I decided to record, see how my phone I just purchased, a ZTE Blaze. It came out in September, but I just picked it up, pretty good price, 16 megapixel. Let's test it out, see how it go. I'll leave a link below so you can find out where to purchase that or whatnot. And everything that I have unboxed today, I will leave a link down below to purchase that as well. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram's manthings00. Follow me on Instagram. And please subscribe, hit that thumbs up, and I see you on the next one.